Don't tell Nancy, but I finished Brent's quilt. My first quilt ever.